Hi guys, my name is Alex Supermento. New Electric Callboy is out. And what I mean by new, I mean they just dropped new video on the song Parasite, which is from the album Techno. Stop talking, Mr. Alex. Please subscribe to my channel. Let's go. What's this? This is a rave party. To turn on something special for you, my people. Let's go.
Cool, isn't it?
Woohoo!
Rave. Oh. Oh, yes. Oh, boy. Don't remember this song so far.
I recognize this 100%. Oh yeah, I heard this song before, sorry.
Just remember chorus. Weird.
Dude, this is what I would do if I would be there. Ooh. Yeah, man.
Like a fucking gorilla.
Let's go!
Fucking metal!
Aggressive!
Cool thing, man. Electric Callboy, they changed a bit of direction of the song. It's a bit more serious. Right about some serious shit, I don't know, relationships. Fuck knows.
Sound good. That sounds still good, bro. I mean, production wise, silent. Let's go. Fire.
Where to run? I just pressed the fucking pause.
This is not the first time and it's not the last.
Yes.
This bass drum.
My heart is pumping.
Parasite, bitch!
That's it. Oh, yeah! Nice, you know, but I think I actually heard this song before, but I just remember the chorus of the song. I don't know why. I think today I should speak more about the video, but come on, man, be serious, yeah? It's not a big deal, nothing's weird is happening, it's just a live video, right? So everything is filmed very good, professional guys, they don't do shit, we understand it, okay? But let's talk about music more. What the f*** this noise is coming from, man? From my speakers or from my sound card? What is going on? Anyway, such a cool, solid and heavy breakdown, man. While I was headbanging, I thought my head was gonna fly away, you know what I mean? My neck hurts, obviously, because I'm old, but doesn't matter. Let's talk about something else. You know what I like about Electric Callboy? That they add a lot of electronic music in their songs, like a lot of electronic samples. Well, not a lot, but good bit, you know what I mean? And I'm not saying that it makes them different or unique or something, right? A lot of bands do that, but I'm just saying that I think it gives them this modern feel to their songs, which is, I think, is cool, right? Interesting thing that they took, I think, slightly a bit different direction on this song. They're trying to be a bit more serious. Like, come on, we're not funny, guys. We do some serious shit too, you know what I mean? And yeah, maybe the song is about, like I understand, it's called Parasite. Maybe it's about relationships. Maybe it's about some negative experiences. We love negative shit in heavy metal, if you didn't know. Anyway, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching this video, guys. And I'll see you very, very soon. My name is Alex Supermental. Love, peace, and heavy metal. Bye-bye.